rock and roll as it is today.
Well, I am 68 years old and I grew up in the 50s. And naturally, I was exposed to Little Richard, Hank Williams, all the doo-wop groups, Frankie Avalon, Paul Anka, Bobby Rydell. I still watch Dick Clark quite a bit, American Bandstand. There were various local things in Los Angeles that I used to watch, that you could see your favorite rock groups, Ventures. 60s brought on the Beatles, the movies Hard Day's Night, Help, Let It Be, Yellow Submarine. What an influence they were. There was also the Rolling Stones, the Kinks, Dave Clark Five, Eric Burdon and the Animals, to name a few. That influenced a lot of groups. The Kinks. They influenced me in my writing in the 60s. I started out songwriting and recording. In 1970, Cyrus Round was formed. Originally, we were called Freeway, but someone else had that name. And we recorded about 50, 60 tunes during that time. Tried like every other group to get a recording contract, but it never happened. We eventually, years later, ended up releasing our own stuff on our own label. We were always protecting yourself. We had our own publishing company, and later our own record company. So there was a point we just didn't trust record companies anymore or publishers. We wanted to be able to get the whole pie. And as I say, Elvis was a big influence. He's gone now. Looks like Fleetwood Mac were a big influence. I became friends with Bob Welch, who is now passed on. He was a good friend. He was a great influence on me. Dale Shannon, I got to know in the late 60s. Tommy was Bobby Hart. And as we got into the 80s, things changed. Music changed. I didn't like a lot of it, though. Sometimes my kids would show me groups, and some of them were pretty good. And I was always listening to the latest Paul McCartney stuff, and Ringo, and George, and John Solos. And today, all my groups, what's left of them, of course, tour. But a lot of them are, you know, dying off. A lot of them are in their late 70s and they're retiring. And rock and roll, it seems like it's for the old folks. What we knew as rock and roll doesn't not exist. Just like what we knew as far as country did not exist. And it's a sorry state of things. Come back on music. The language is bad. A lot of your stuff has sexual themes, and you know, that's me. That's my thought on it. So, thank you.